All right, so we created our scene. Now what? Now we need to apply it to one of our classrooms. There are three ways to do this. You can apply a scene as a default to a classroom, you can set it to apply to the next session of your classroom, or you can turn it on during an ongoing, currently active classroom session. Set a default scene. You can designate a scene as a default scene from a classroom settings tab. To get here, first select the classroom from the context menu button in GoGuardian Teacher, and then click the settings tab. Click on the default scene dropdown, then select the scene you want to apply, and then click on the save button. Each time a classroom session begins, all the settings made in the applied scene will apply to the classroom. Apply a scene to a classroom before it begins. If you want to apply a scene to a single classroom session in GoGuardian Teacher, for example, if it's for a single lesson plan or a test, you can do so from the Classroom Sessions tab. First, click on the context menu in GoGuardian Teacher and select a classroom, and click on the Sessions tab at the top of the screen. In the Start a New Session area, click on the Apply a Scene to This Session dropdown and select the scene that you want to apply. When you're ready to start your classroom session, click on the Start Session button, and any of the settings applied by your scene will apply to this classroom session. Finally, you can also turn on a scene after a classroom session has already started. This can be useful if you want to give your class a quiz or test during the second half of your class. To apply a scene during a classroom session, first click on the Sessions tab from your classroom, and then click on the Change Scene button. Then, click on any of your scenes to apply to the remainder of the classroom session, or click on None to remove any active scene from the classroom session.